Hey guys, this is Joe and GTA2. I'm finally back with another mod video. Today's mod video, we're going to be doing a new car. It's a modded car. Actually, I have tons of them installed right now, but this is a specific one that we're going to be doing. We're going to be doing the real Nissan GTR Nismo. Right here. It replaces the...
Make no fucking sense.
I do. I'm a real
man. Fuck this shit.
Okay, now we gotta go back. What the hell? What is this? This one is something shit. Okay, let's go back. And guys, I am in the middle of working on another, what do you want to call it? Another Rockstar Edited video. This one's gonna take a while because I'm trying to get my drift mod and stuff to work right now. I just installed it so I could do this, so I could do part of it, which requires me not to use the mod, but yeah, hopefully I can get everything. Okay, I gotta fix my car now. Vehicles, but... Yeah, but the video I'm trying to make is gonna be a lot of it's like three different things I have to do. Two of them basically not on the part that I expect me to not get done, but I might do a bonus for it. So that's gonna be really hard to do just because of that. But hopefully I'm gonna actually do crash testing on this video, but I'm just gonna like bring them up so you can like see them like in this video. Sorry about not doing it all, but I can't do it all the time. Oh, and I have another one.
Shit, my wheel, man!
But yeah, the Madden might just right here. And I also have the Soul from Google from GTA 4. It replaces the because the way it just like looked and stuff, it was like absolutely sick the way it looked. Let's fix that back bumper to the one it should be on. There we go. Let's go to save vehicles. Let's show off this car. This car is a fully functional vehicle. It's just like a steering wheel. Like, I can
see. Hey, my car!
All these vehicles I can't make sure are fully functional. I'm not gonna do like one that's not like that the wheels don't work on anything. That would be just stupid. The next one will be let's get rid of that so we can do this. Next one will be
shit! Man, I'm sorry, fool!
Look, you can actually see them, like, driving around. You can actually see all the vehicles driving around. Oh, no, wait, it's not under here. I thought it was. Oh, yeah, it's right here. That's right. I've been trying to install, 1969, I think, or 70 Dodge Challenger. I'm trying to get that working right now, but I can just get the monster truck for Adam. I have another monster truck.
Hey!
These mods are actually extremely sick. Like, I don't know how many. Yeah. pictures to them fit. It looks really sick. Let's do the next mod. This one's gonna be the Uranus card from GTA 4. This is what you kind of talked about. Let's go into modifications. You had to install this separately for modifications, like the modifications are from the game on that one. All performance upgrades. Head sticker. Front bumper, custom. Rear bumper. Oh yeah, I can't do rear bumper. Sorry. Side skirts, exhaust. And that's pretty much it of all the mods and stuff. But as you can see, it covered up the whole screen. You cannot see shit out of the window. That's the only problem about this mod. But otherwise than that, it's actually a really nice mod. Like without with all the mods and stuff on. This was my drift version of it before. It's really glitchy.
This don't make no fucking sense.
No, it isn't in. That's right. Shit. But yeah, guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys later. Peace.